This is a difficult task. This is the third time that the Mansfield City Schools is going through the RIF process since 2007. The administration of the district is working closely with the Mansfield City Schools Employees Association, and everything in this district is on the table. Nothing is left on the table without consideration in terms of reducing or cutting. And this is a very difficult task. This impacts our families, our school community, and we take this very seriously.